Hey, where you at, dude? Oh, I see him.
Ha 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 ha! They're my buddies.
Ready? Looking right here. Come heel. Nope. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Good. Easy, buddy. That's a good heel. That's a good heel. And heel. Good. And sit. Good. And down. Very nice. Nope, down. Break. You know, the internet has a lot of stuff. You choose what you decide to follow, right? Ready? As in, you can choose to be lazy, ready, heel, or you can choose to work. Good. Heel. And down. Uh-oh. We don't do many downs from the stand. Down. Oh, crap, I dropped the ball. Down. And I always use my right hand. Good. Heel. Try it again. Down. Good. Break. As in, very early on, somebody said, I don't care what the dog is here with me for, I'm going to work it, right? And maybe a certain level. Then a couple other people were like, why would you do that? Why? And they're only here for this. That's what they get. And in my younger days, I would have totally been all about the work, right? Now that I'm old, I use it as an excuse to be lazy sometimes, right? Like with Oscar, I go to Oscar 2 times a week, right? He should be a lot better than he is if I just did 5 to 7 minutes worth of work for him with him.
What's up, silly guy?
Let me see. Let me see. Oh, hold on. Let me see what's going on right here.
It looked worse than I thought it was. It looked like that harness lead was kind of rubbing his chest.
I think it's just because it's black, right?
Good boy. Ready right here.
Oh, good job.
Sit down.
Good.
Break. Break. Come. Sit. Stay.
Nope. Sit. I don't know. Do we care?
Sit.
Stay. Do we care if he lays down? Not really. He's an old guy. That's such a good dog.
Break.
Right? Reward behind. Especially on stays. With your sits and your downs. If you plan on doing implied stays, you always do it back. Unless you do, I don't know, break to an, unless you're doing reps, right? Break, sit. That's kind of following you. And then the last one you sit behind. One out of it, I think. I think I said this earlier in, what's that dude's name?
Ah, right here, buddy. Hey, where you going, fool?
Are you done? Did we ever do little spins? Here, ready? Heel. Good. So let's get some. Just ready? Ready? Follow the ball. No, I don't think we ever did. Did we? Did we ever do it in the front? Come on. Right here, follow the ball. No. We can use leash pressure. He's like, what the hell are you doing, dude? I'm old. I just want to play. Let me get your muzzle off. Ready? I'm pretty sure we never did any of that because it's whatever. I like doing it with dogs like Cruzo. Because they always push forward. So it makes them keep getting right here. And the reward is right here more often. It uses their energy. You want to go, go, go. So spinning uses their energy. And then you get them in the spot. And you're rewarding in place. So with dogs like him, I really like that. And also puppies, right? Puppies like to fly. Where think you're going, fool? I don't trust him on that side. I think he's just going to pee. Here, let's take this video off. I need music. We need to do you some recall work, too. I mean, oops. Are you listening to me, boy? Yeah, that's a habit.